come again. She certainly doesn't encourage visitors. Became solid at my command. It seems that djinn can control the elements by symbols. The guards abandoned the prisoners. No one should be left to die like that. Get back into the palace and find Malik. I wonder how well attached these are. Probably better not to think about it. Better move quickly. Thank you. palace is often called the Oasis. It's easy to see why.
Malik!
It seems I am not the only one who has gained power. In all my life, I've never seen sorcery like that.
The seal is affecting your mind. You must stop this.
Why did you ask for my half of the medallion? Do you truly want the army gone? Or were you looking for a way to control its power yourself?
If you won't stop this, I will. Give me the medallion.
No!
Question.
Were you anyone else, I would execute you for treason! Leave this place, and don't return.
Wait! That could have gone better. treason. What am I going to do? I'll never convince him to give me the medallion now. He probably thinks I'm mad. Suggesting we use the army to gain power. To find a way to get us both out of this.
Sandi Suleiman, Hala Intigama Momigiram.
Does he think I'm King Solomon? If he can't see me, he won't follow me. Thank you. Where is he going? Malik, it's after his medallion. The throne room's in that direction. I have to get to Malik first.
Come on.
the astrolabe. Malik wrote to me about it. It's supposed to predict the future through the movement of the stars. Somehow, I doubt it predicted the army. Now Malik can kill me for treason and breaking his astrolabe. Maybe I'll just pretend it wasn't me. No, I didn't touch it. It must have been the Sand Army. This thing is intended as a mode of transportation.
Thank you.
water must drive the machinery. The throne room. Malik must be nearby.
Nearby. I've got to find Malik.